somebody else. And everything is not the same now. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Timothy Lassie, and if this is the first time seeing this beautiful and gorgeous friend of mine, make sure you hit the subscribe button, guys. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much. The things that I am living in 2020, the thing that 2020 has taught me, and the thing I'm taking into 2021. Okay, so we have a lot of time. Let's just get into the video. So like you guys know, I always have my book here with me. 2020 year, guys, I actually journaled a lot of things this year. I wrote down a lot of things this year, guys. Like, anyways, you guys know I love journaling. You guys know I love writing things down. So I wrote down some things that 2021 and 2020 experiences and 2021 guide. Okay, 2020 experiences. Let's have a recap of how this year went for me and for you guys as well. Let's have a recap. Let's share. Like, you guys, make sure you comment down below as well your own experiences. 2020 year is a blessing. It's a blessing for some people, and most especially, it's a blessing for me. I'm gonna tell you guys the reason why 2020 is a blessing for me. It is a blessing for me because I got to start my business, Lassie Cosmetics. If you guys don't know, let's just hold it in. Your girl is now a business owner. So make sure you check out Lassie Cosmetics on Instagram if you haven't, because You know, you guys are missing the best lip gloss ever. I feel like the video is teaching me about patience and about resilience. That's what I think this whole like business is teaching me. Everything seems to be like now. I want to achieve like the big sales now, but you guys, I'm learning how to be patient. I'm learning how to be consistent, and I'm learning how to be persistent as well. So I to be resilient as well. So those are the things I'm learning how to do in terms of my own business. 2020, thank you for allowing me to start this business, allowing me to become more patient, allowing me to become like more collective as well. You taught me like time is everything. Hey, don't waste your time in 2021, guys. Don't waste your time. 2020 taught me that time is everything. You can get back all the money you've used, but you can't get back the time that you've lost. You can't get back your time back. You can't get your time back. Okay, you can get your money back. I am going to allow 2021 to be a year that I'm going to value my time, appreciate my time, use my time wisely. So what else again 2021 taught me? You see guys, I'm actually like let's 2020 already. I feel like I'm 2021 now. Okay, we're gonna value our time, value the people we have in our life, appreciate them, like love them, show them that we appreciate them so much. So value your time and the people you have in your life. If you don't have people in your life, value you. That's okay. If you don't have people in your life, value you. So okay. And also in 2021, we have to have a clear vision of where we are going to. Say for example, you want to buy a house. That's already a clear vision, yeah? Having a clear vision, knowing what you want in your life is so important, so that you don't get pushed around. You don't get pushed around, because the moment you know where you are going to, the moment you know that okay, this is where things are going to, no matter, you're just gonna block, like you're gonna block the outside noise. Block the noises in 2020. And in 2021, set goals as well in 2021. I know I still set goals, like set realistic goals. Make sure your goals are realistic and set goals. Have a clear vision. What else again can you do in 2021? You also have to ensure that you pray. prayer is key. Like, I don't care what anybody say, but prayer is key, guys. Prayer is key in 2020. Now, talk about the thing I'm moving in 2020, guys. I'm just leaving just few things, which is my procrastination, guys. Like, I procrastinate a lot. You see this girl here? She's procrastinate a lot. Like, guys, if I say I'm gonna do something, like, I say, oh, I'll do tomorrow, I'll do it like later. I won't do it too. Like, I procrastinate a lot, and I think it's not good because it really affects my productivity. It actually affects my productivity. I don't get like things, like a lot of things done. So that's thing that I would like to stop in 2020 is expectation. Like, guys, like, I actually want to learn that. I want to stop it. Like, I want to expect them to support me and be like, guys, you know, like, I started a bit, I told you, like, my community being like that, like, the way I was expecting that we're gonna be the high sales and everything, like, guys, no, that mindset is really, really poor, because at the end of the video, you're gonna get disappointed. I got disappointed. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button, comment, like, and share my video, okay, guys? So, please, and someone, let's get to at least, guys, please, let's get to at least 400 subscribers. I'm begging you, oh, please, you can do this, okay? Subscribe to my YouTube channel, share my video so that your friends can see it as well, and then they can like, they can comment, they can subscribe, and they can share the video to their own friend as well. That's how I go on YouTube. So thank you very much for this year 2020. Thank you so much, because I wouldn't be here without you guys. Thank you so much for the support so far. I really appreciate it. And also, make sure that you guys enjoy your new year. If I'll see you guys later. Bye.